In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make any microphone sound professional in OBS Studio. Whether you're using a budget mic or a high-end one, these tips will help improve your audio quality and make your streams sound amazing. Let's go ahead and dive in. So first, let's talk about your mic setup. Make sure that your mic is positioned correctly, about 6 to 8 inches away from your mouth, and use a pop filter to reduce plosives. You can also go ahead and put the mic slightly to the left or right of your mouth. This is gonna help you capture clear and crisp audio. Now, let's go ahead and open up OBS Studio and go to the audio settings. Make sure that your microphone is selected as the input device and set the sample rate to 48 kilohertz for optimal audio quality. Next, let's go ahead and add some filters to your microphone input. So what you want to do is you want to right click on your mic source and select filters. We're going to go ahead and add a noise suppression filter to reduce background noise. So select RN noise for the best quality, but it is going to take more CPU usage. Or you can select SPECs for less CPU usage and adjust the settings to find the perfect balance between noise reduction and audio quality. Then we want to go ahead and add a compressor filter. This is going to even out your audio levels. This is going to prevent sudden spikes in volume and make your voice sound more consistent. Next, we're going to go ahead and add a 3-band equalizer filter. This is going to fine tune your audio. So you want to boost the lows and the high frequencies to add warmth and clarity to your voice. And then once you've applied these filters, go ahead and test your audio by recording a short clip in OBS Studio. You then want to go ahead and listen to the playback and adjust the filter settings as needed to achieve the best sound quality. The key is to experiment with different settings and find what works best for your specific mic and voice. But if you use these settings and still have your mic on your desk or on a mic stand, you may not get the best audio. So whenever possible, you want to go ahead and put your mic on a mic arm to be more flexible and to avoid any kind of desk noise. So go ahead and click this video right here where I show you what mic arm I recommend that you get. I'll see you guys in the next video.